Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make chili chicken. We need sliced onion, sliced tomato, sliced capsicum, sliced ginger, chili, garlic, coriander, chicken and masalas. So let's start the procedure. Take one pan, pour little oil. After adding oil, I am adding jeera. I am adding onion. And green chili. Fry it for 2 minutes. Now add capsicum. And mix it thoroughly. Now add tomato and chicken.
Right.
Now add fried chicken. Now add all dry masalas.
Not coming to fall.
Now mix it thoroughly. Let it fry for 2 minutes. Now add chili sauce. Now add coriander leaf. Now it is ready, looking very spicy and tasty. So let's switch off the gas. Let's serve. Wow, yummy!